national cooperation policy. Our government will bring out a national cooperation policy for systematic, orderly, and all-round development of the cooperative sector, fast-tracking growth of rural economy and generation of employment opportunities on a large scale will be the policy goal. This year, I have made a provision of 1.52 lakh crore rupees for agriculture and allied sectors.